What's up, YouTube? My name is Mike Boyd, and you're watching my first YouTube video to my channel. I hope you like it. Let me say this off top. I know I'm looking a little scruffy. It ain't my fault, man. My barber was supposed to cut me before this YouTube video, and the nigga done went MIA. I don't know where he at. We gonna get in contact with him soon, man, because by tomorrow, I'm gonna be looking like Wolverine, man.
Why would I care about anything else?
This shit be growing back fast as fuck. So, welcome to my channel. And my channel is basically about my fashion brand, Paul Anthony. If you follow me already on my social networks, on Instagram, RollingStoner_Mike, or Paul Anthony, Paul_Anthony, or on my Facebook, Mike Boyd, you already seen a lot of my work. And a lot of people probably think my work is basically custom painting stuff. And that's not the focus of my brand. That was a good way to get the creative juices flowing.
You smart.
I also do want my brand to be custom art and stuff like that, but my main focus is to make clothes. And when I say make clothes, I'm not saying order from a third party and have it shipped to me and then sell to y'all. I want this to be handcrafted by me.
First time making a shoe.
And they came out pretty dope, man. I really haven't gotten any bad opinions about them. Only bad things that got said about these shoes is coming from myself, because I didn't see the imperfections that I want to be perfect. But yeah, I sold these all together. You know what I mean? I could tell where I could have did better. Hand sewed it to the sole. And all these leathers are different. This gray leather right here is the whole shape. I had to sew this white on there, I had to sew this blue on there, I had to sew this orange on there, and I cut these shapes out and to my own design. And I put the eyelet holes on here. I even had to put a hole for the laces to go through. I mean, everything was really handmade, and some people don't understand that when I tell them I made these shoes. And I take good pride in these, man.
Oh, Hercules.
I done wore these a lot of times. AirPod and lighter cases. I also got one on right now. Now I hold my AirPods, and I'm a smoker, so gotta have a lighter on you. And who don't like to smoke and stop?
I understand.
See, it's for the hype, these.
A couple of my customs that I have on hand right now. Got a Louis Vuitton monogram. You know, it don't rub off. It's good shit.
I use Angela's.
These
paint.
Are my smoker's choice. You know what I'm saying? Bart Simpson smoking. Pink eyes. Look at the detail. The smoke was airbrushed. Everything else was painted. Hand painted. I customized this for a girl. She won it in my raffle. And then I messaged her. I think she don't post up on her Facebook no more. So I think, I don't know. She never came and got out. I've been holding it for like 2 months now. I'm just waiting to get in contact with her. But I did the Kodak Black. Free my nigga Kodak.
I ain't trying to play with none of you hoes. I'm dead ass serious. I swear for God.
And I also did the tears in the hat.
Personal
also.
Shoes I did for myself. Finessing is not a sport. Some of my real niggas know that. Before I get into the shirts, I want to tell everybody, when you're doing something for yourself, it's always ups and downs and shit. Don't get discouraged. You know what I mean? I waited like a month and a half for these shirts, and I needed them before I went to this event back in Ohio. And I was gonna sell the shirts, and the graphic, exactly the graphic I wanted. It's a girl poking a hole through the condom. If you know me, we ain't gonna talk about it. But I ain't got no kids, so. Anyways, the shirt came out, the graphic came out hard, but it's faded. You know what I mean? Look at the white. The white is even more faded. The graphic designer, I give him, he's a great graphic designer, but the printing, I need to find a new printer whoever can do printing. If you know somebody that do vinyl print, I really want a screen printer, but if you know somebody that do that, do good work, and they affordable, drop a comment or get in contact with me some way. Let me know, because I'm looking for somebody right now.
Let me tell y'all what I'm about to do today. Just on the weekend, I finished this girl's shoes. Danielle. She's all the way in New York.
Yeah! Yo, son. This chicken wild good.
This girl was so patient, because I usually ask people for 2 weeks to wait 2 weeks for me to finish their shoes. I asked her for 3 weeks because I had an event back in Ohio, and I live in Florida right now. I had an event back in Ohio that I had to prepare for, and she didn't mind. And even after the 3 weeks, I was 3 days late. I kept in contact with her the whole time so she wouldn't be nervous, but she was real patient, and I appreciate her patience so much. So I asked her, do she smoke? And she said, yeah, so I'm giving her a free lighter case. And, you know, she wasn't mad, but I felt like I had to do something for her. But when you get something from me, when you get a custom from me, like some Vans, I signature the box, have a little message, and I thank her for her patience and everything and her support. And I wrap them up nice. You know, I want you to feel like you got these out the store. And, yeah. And it turned out pretty dope, I have to say. Yes, sir. So, right now with her, it's 2:47 right now. So, I need to hurry up and ship these off to her because she's been waiting for me. I need to get to the post office right now because the post office closed at 4. So, yeah. So, we're going to ship these off right now. I'm going to show y'all how I do that. Let's go. All right, we just pulling up to the post office. Look like it's a lot of people here, man. I hope not. I ain't trying to be here for too long. But I gotta keep this car running, cause we down here in Florida, and it be hot than a motherfucker. So hot in here. But shit. Yeah, it's a couple cars here, man. I hope we ain't here all motherfucking day. This bitch about to close, so you already know everybody trying to rush up in here.
It's two workers. Line ain't really long, so should be cool. Shouldn't be up in here too long.
So I'm just leaving the post office now. And here go her receipt.
So you see her long ass tracking number. And her shit is gonna get there on Thursday.
It might even get there on Wednesday. But sorry I ain't looking at the camera. I'm driving right now. But I thank y'all for watching. I appreciate it a lot. So if y'all like my video, you know, hit the like button, subscribe, comment, you know, if y'all want to know something, if y'all ain't like something, if y'all want to know what the fuck I'm going to do next, anything, you know what I'm saying, just support. And, yeah, you know what I'm saying, that's all I could really say. I'm going to have some videos coming up soon. Bitch, get the fuck out the road! Damn, bitch, you got these kids in the road, this bitch stopping in front of me. But yeah, I got some shoes about to come. What the fuck is you waving at, bitch? Baby going crazy, even getting straight to it. I done caused many fights and I'm fucking on the storage. Catch me in Atlanta, no security with my jewelry. Found out I'm rich, my baby mama talking to me. Another bitch telling lies on the pussy like you screwing me. Catch me down bad, that's his ass, nigga, you and me. Inside diamonds on the chain,